Hello everyone, in today's tutorial we will learn the design of helical gear in SOLIDWORKS. Along with that we will cover why we use the helical gear and material selection for the helical gear. So let's get started. Let's see a simple method to make the helical gear with the help of toolbox. Go to the design library, select toolbox. If you don't have toolbox option here, go to the settings, select add-ins, select SOLIDWORKS toolbox library, this box and click OK. Again go to the design library, select toolbox, select ISO, select power transmission, select gears, right click on the helical gear, select create part. Now in configure component, we have to change these values. We select module 5, number of teeth 20, helix direction left hand, helix angle we keep it 45, select view temporary axis. Helix angle is the angle between this helix to this axial line. Again, unselect it. Pressure angle we keep it 20. Face width we select 40. Hub style we select type C. It provides hub at both sides. Hub diameter, this diameter is 75, overall length, hub length 50, nominal shaft diameter, we select 30, keyway, rectangular key, show teeth 20, but remember these are the random values, you can change it as per your calculations. Then click OK. We can change the background from here. Now we will see why we use helical gear. Helical gear are one type of cylindrical gears with slanted tooth. Compared to the spur gear, helical gear has large contact ratio, that's why they produce less vibration and transmit more power without noise. Let's look at the important aspect of material selection. Go to the appearance, select appearance, select metals, select steel. Drag and drop the polished steel and select body. The materials used to manufacture the helical gears are various types of steel, aluminium, bronze and cast iron. In heavy duty automobiles, we select alloy steel, but it's not ruled to always select steel. The material selection is based on the strength calculation, available space and cost of material. So you can select the material based on your calculations and requirement. This is our helical gear. Try to make it on your own. If you have any query, ask in the comment section. If you find this video informative, like this video and subscribe to the channel for upcoming educational videos. Thanks for watching this video.